Good morning. I'm Nicola with Boo Hoo News, and our top story today is the endangerment of the spotted owls. Our correspondent Nicola is over at the Old Growth Forest getting the real story from the spotted owls themselves. Over to you, Nicola. Thanks, Nicola. I'm here live in an old growth forest where we have four spotted owls. Let's get their take on the situation. Follow me.
Who are you? You look like one of those humans I don't like. I'm not liking you already. Every year you take down 3,000 hectares of forest. Every year you take down 3,000 hectares of my habitat.
Get lost.
Interesting. I was bullied by a barred owl. Took my home. Took my ear and my wings. But I hear they're shooting those aggressive bastards.
Oh yes, they've shot 1,500 already. Justice will be served. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Well, I'm only able to have two babies at once. Even then, two-thirds of them die when they attempt to fly through clear-cut forests.
Do you hate those owls too?
Oh, I hate those spotted owls. They eat my young.
Craziness.
Well, at least you had the chance to have babies. I can't find myself no man. And with the low population levels, when I do find a man, he's normally not fit enough. And with all this stress, I'm losing all my feathers.
Her feathers!
I don't know who will help me.
Look, there's a lumberjack right over there.
Why don't you give us a break and allow us to make a living? Why don't you get your tree somewhere else?
Well, because all the money is in this BC timber, eh?
Why don't you go to California or Mexico?
Where the money's at, eh?
You don't care about us owls.
So, is the spotted owl going to become Canada's next dodo bird? Unless you can grow a 200-year-old forest in a day, then I think so.
Do your part. Raise awareness for the spotted owls.
Visit Environment Canada's website to learn more about spotted owls.